Not even in the future, because I know at the end victory must come. Imagine that kind of has done nothing wrong, but it's fighting for is a common fight that has to do with freedom, justice, and that's all that is. So nobody should underestimate us. We are friends, and we want to know who we are.
So, can you tell Nigerians the outcome of today's court sitting?
Well, what happened? There were a whole lot of arguments in the court. You and I know that the presiding judge, of course, denied application. And also the question of jurisdiction. She had them all denied. So, the defense team already had agreed to proceed to appeal court. And that is what is exactly taking place today. So, in the next couple of weeks to come, you hear about us that at appeal. So definitely at the end something must come out. And that's how it is.
Okay.
But we know here that we won't get justice here. In this court there won't be any justice. But at appeal court there will be justice. And that's how it is.
So are you telling Nigerians that you are taking the court and the case to appeal court?
Yeah, of course, yeah, that's where we are. Okay. We've done that already.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you, sir.
So what do you expect at the end of the day?
Of course. Imagine that we must be free. Their friends must be free. It's as simple as that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, only a chance, but I hit.
That she left the prospect for a new application for bail open. I want a defense choice bring such an application forward that she's going to reconsider her decision. That's number one. Number two, based on the matter that is pending before the Court of Appeal, namely the challenge to the jurisdiction of the High Court to put Mazi to trial based on extraordinary rendition. That matter is pending on appeal before the Court of Appeal. The judge granted stay of further proceedings of the criminal case, pending determination of that question of jurisdiction before the Court of Appeal. So that is what happened in court today. And then the matter was adjourned to November 13th for mention. They will only go in a court of appeal. But I can assure you that between now and that 14th November, a lot of things will happen. Both in Abuja here, presumably by my colleagues. But I'm so sure of what I'm going to do. I'm going to move mountains to Omaha.
Yes.
Holy, 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 holy
and he will start.
Well, what happened is that sadly and unfortunately the application for bail was denied. We don't agree with that denial because the basis of the denial itself is flawed. The court continues to claim that Mazin Nnamdi Kanu jumped bail in September 2017. We disagree strongly, and another court of competent jurisdiction has made an open and strident pronouncement that Nnamdi Kanu did not jump bail in September 2017. Someone will say he jumped dead because he was traduced by a combined forces.
Keep quiet, please.
That attack is so matter Faruqi Beg, and who would stay and take those bullets and not seek refuge elsewhere? That's what the High Court of Omoi has said, and we expected this court today to have upheld that, but it didn't happen. So, obviously, we are going to court of appeal, and the jury is still out in Umuahia. Because I have a case pending before the Federal High Court in Umuahia on this very question of extraordinary rendition and the matter of jumping bail. So, I think it's a mixed bag. While we did not get everything we wanted to get today, there is still opportunity to prevail on the cases that are still pending out there. So the court granted a stay of further proceedings in the criminal trial because of the appeal that is pending before the Court of Appeal on jurisdiction, and the court rescheduled the matter to 30 November for mention to see whether the Court of Appeal has done one or two things. So between now and November, I can guarantee you there is going to be a lot of legal fireworks. I'm not going to rest on my oars. I'm not going to sleep. So I'm going to continue on this mission of freeing Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, because it's a mission that all of us are committed to since June last year when it happened. Not just lawyers, but I'm sure millions of his followers across the world are committed to the mission of freeing him from detention and stopping this persecution.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry. 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 Sorry
I'm gonna go.